Welcome to Hybris News. My name is Suresh Kochatil. The COVID-19 pandemic has struck terror across the world. Lakhs and lakhs have got infected. Close to a couple of lakhs have died. In this scenario, one gets a lot of information about COVID-19. Excess of it. On our WhatsApp, on our emails, on the television, just about everywhere. But there are other conditions of the human body which are not talked about. And to talk about all that and more, we have with us Dr. Anand Agarwal, a cardiac surgeon from the Mallareddy Multispeciality Hospitals in Hyderabad. Dr. Agarwal, thank you for speaking to us at Hybris News. My first question to you would be very, very obvious. Since you are concerned more with the heart, let me ask you, not anything about COVID, but how to keep oneself healthy, because we heard cases where youngsters have dropped dead just like that. More and more young men and women are actually falling prey to the heart disease. In such a scenario, when you're locked up at home, what precautions or what things that we should do right to keep our heart in good shape?
Hello friends, I am Dr. Anand Agarwal. I am a cardiac surgeon working at Mallareddy Narayana Multispeciality Hospital, Hyderabad. I am also the founder of Save the Young Heart campaign. I am just here to give you a little bit of advice from the heart point of view. In the sense, we have gone through 5 weeks of lockdown. Most of us are staying indoors. So I just want to share my thoughts that how we can prevent heart disease in these difficult, challenging times. We have done a lot of research and thinking about causes of heart disease in the young people and lack of vitamin D because of our less exposure to sunlight is coming forward as one of the major reasons for heart disease. So my request is, you have plenty of time at your disposal. Use this opportunity to at least go out in the early morning sun from 20 minutes to half an hour. And also take plenty of water, at least 2.5 liters to 3 liters per day. And some fresh air, especially in the morning, by taking an early morning walk. My also request to you guys is that you can consume lot of fresh vegetables, fruits and nuts. This will also protect the heart, and also in the coming post-lockdown period, you will be able to develop your innate immunity to protect against this virus. So, by protecting the heart, the same mechanism will help you to develop your innate immunity to fight against this virus. So, just digressing a little bit, see, what we have seen is there is no medicine or vaccine for this virus yet. So only your own innate immunity is going to help you to prevent this virus. So kindly adhere to these principles: fresh air, plenty of sunlight, fresh fruits and vegetables. And on top of that, I would request that you add a yoga, meditation, pranayam in your daily routine. All these things are going to help you. And friends, let me tell you one more thing. Our heart is a very sensitive organ. If you remain joyful, if you remain positive, your heart will also derive positive energy and it will remain healthy. And by being positive, by being joyful, your immunity also will become very strong. So basically, by looking after your heart, by following what I have been telling, this also will increase your immunity and will help you to withstand these challenging times what we are facing now. And the last thing, suppose in case, by chance, if you are having any symptoms of chest pain or shortness of breath, please do not neglect. Please visit the nearest hospital, because all the hospitals are seeing emergency patients. You will be never turned away. So in case of any symptoms of chest pain or shortness of breath, please consult your doctor. Thank you, friends. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you very much.
That was Dr. Anand Agarwal speaking about how common citizens need to keep their heart in good shape, but using various tips that he gave to keep themselves healthy in the present lockdown. Thank you for watching.